Hey guys, Jenny PRD, registered dietitian and nutrition expert. Thanks so much for checking in. This video is going to be all about iron needs for children ages 9 to 13, our preteens. Before I get into that, I want to encourage you to please subscribe to my channel and ring the bell, which is turning on those notifications so you are first to know when I upload a video. Make sure you comment below and say hi. And I also want to give a shout out to my Fat to Fit weight loss group on Facebook. So iron is a critical component for all of our diets, and there's two main sources of iron that we get from our diet. There's heme iron and there's non-heme iron. Heme iron comes from animal products, so meat, chicken, fish, and seafood. Non-heme iron comes from plant sources, so whole grains like oatmeal, whole wheat pasta, whole wheat bread, whole grain crackers, as well as beans, legumes, nuts and seeds. Fortified cereals like cream of wheat and farina, as well as dry cereals, are all good sources of iron. However, the plant sources of iron, the ones I had just mentioned, require vitamin C in order to be absorbed. So food sources that have vitamin C are your citrus fruits, like lemon, limes, and oranges, strawberries, cantaloupe, potatoes, red and green peppers, broccoli, cauliflower, as well as Brussels sprouts. So iron is a major component of hemoglobin, and hemoglobin helps make up our red blood cells. So what happens is iron attracts oxygen to these red blood cells and helps carries it throughout the body. So having enough iron in your body helps that oxygen correctly circulate throughout the body. Diets low in iron, studies have shown, can lead to learning disabilities as well as behavior problems and iron deficient anemia. Iron deficient anemia is a reduced number of those red blood cells that are carrying that oxygen throughout the body. A tip for you is to limit your children's milk consumption to 16 to 24 ounces per day. That way they can have a nice varied diet, making sure they're getting lots of different nutrients. As well as, I'm not sure if your 9-year-olds are drinking coffee or tea, but maybe as they are preteen, they might be starting to drink coffee. Limiting coffee and tea at meal times because they contain tannins and that reduces iron absorption. If you're unsure if your children or child is getting enough iron, make sure you definitely check with your doctor and talk to them about a multivitamin supplement. Thanks so much for watching and stay tuned for more videos.